Everything you do to nature, you do it yourself in the end. And wolves are great teachers that way. That's really the role of these, as you know, ambassadors of their species. And so that was the idea, was to found a non-profit organization that would concentrate on educating people about wolves, but wildlife in general, the wilderness, natural habitat, and our relationship to the environment, and our, you know, hopefully soon to be improved ecological wisdom.